No, this is not happening. Oh God, Lily! Damn it! Lily, I'm here! Where are you? Oh God, is she upstairs? How did this happen? I'm here! Lily? Come on out!
Sebastian? You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the Almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What? I know it's hard to accept, Myra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it. You won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
Photos of a a cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat. A mirror. Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass. Is this the right place? The hell? That's one of the search team. Baker. Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
What's that?
Shit. I gotta find a way out of here.
Thank you.
I don't hear it. Ah! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here. What did I get myself into? Kidman? Sebastian, it's just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
Hello?
Oh, God. Mobius members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info. Hopefully that'll hold.
Don't come any closer!
Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See?
Yeah, I'm done. If you're this, but I detected some signals nearby that resonate at the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that?
I think no way to.
How do I?
You'll probably. It wouldn't.
No way.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can.
Yeah.
The... Who is that? Okay, let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily. If it keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal. Are these lilies?
Lily! Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Lily. It's okay. It's me.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
Lily's doll. She's been here.
Lily. Oh my god, she's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. You run off to. Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Thank you.
Let's try this again. Old. Hope it's not Lily's. Thank God. It looks like she stopped here to hide. Footprints. Who do they belong to? She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. Upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She'll be okay. I just gotta find her. Another doll. But where's Lily? Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Thank you.
You! The girl! Where is she? This time. O'Neill, it's about.
I haven't seen one of these in a while. Notch now.
Union, most of the, but their path we call,
it doesn't,
fortunate, but it's a,
where's,
all marked, looks like it, once you're, that should,
you could've,
maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this, the passage, my commute, you'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what,
you're not,
anything.
Thank you. Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman. So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait. While system reboots. Research area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security Annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
I hope that's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded get. Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
God. Here it is. My way back into Union. This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. It's him. Shit! What the fuck is that? Now. Yeah, just you wait, asshole. About that thing for now, at least. Let's see if I can find out where that psycho went.
There.
It's okay. Don't worry. I'm looking.
This minute you without on it.
His power. You mean?
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. We should have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. That's Lily. This guy's playing with me. Another one. But what's he after? This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
Me!
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating. I just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds.
Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside. Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's... This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about. Lily? Oh, this place is messing with my mind. stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But...
of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it. I gotta get the hell out of here. This place was supposed to be fucking stable.
So there's that means thing
I have, but the only one
Liam is a,
the big one, and I think he's running.
That means we dog, but in this case, a psychopath. This is
your
psychopath, but they don't care. Can you think of
yeah?
Then maybe destroy.
I'll keep that. He's hold him.
Right. Let's pair. Are we still regardless? Feel free.
Theater. I'm coming for you. What the hell are these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there. Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test. Sounds like someone's in trouble. So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my Obscura. Ah, flesh. Less malleable than clay. Softer than marble. It really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need a tongue.
Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more. Let's finish this. All right. This should get me close to that art. I'm done with those things for a while. That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in. Gotta be in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me. But you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever. You cannot have her! You would do nothing with her power. You're an uncomprehending hand. Oh, she's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Thank you.
did you go?
Come along. I'm waiting. My next piece is amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make... Come on! Show me what you've got!
That's not how it's gonna end.
Enough of this.
Where is this place?
Welcome, Caesar. You have come for answers. I am here to help.
Looks like I can use this.
Thank you.
past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
Until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later. Focus on staying alive. Keep your eyes on my ears. Nice shot!
Not so bad yourself.
Not today, sucker.
Too many times to count.
Grab some supplies while you can. I can hear more coming.
All right. But I'm getting some answers when this is all over.
For 20 questions. My safe house isn't too far. We can talk on the way there. Come on. Take whatever you need inside. I'll be out here. Try to stay quiet. There might be more of those things.
You can at least tell me how you know my name.
Kidman told me to keep an eye out for you.
Kidman?
Yeah, she said she would try to get your help if the plan went to shit. And here you are, so...
Wait. I'm lost. What plan?
Getting Lily out of here. And then... taking Mobius down for good. Wait a second.
What is it?
Shit.
Let me guess. The way back to your safe house?
There might be another way. Come on.
Wait, hold on. Your plan. Kidman didn't say anything about that.
Yeah, well, I'm sure she wasn't able to debrief you on that in front of everybody. Over here! One of us has got a lift while the other one crawls through.
Got it. I'll just...
get under!
Whoa, you all right? Let me
help. Get your ass through before I drop it on your head!
Okay, I've got it.
Thanks. You need a break after that, old man?
Come on. I'm not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take out Mobius all this time?
Actually, it was your wife's plan.
Wait, Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
You're gonna have to duck. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Taurus.
You know, you should be proud of your wife. She's compelling. She recruited me for this plan.
I don't understand. Why would she join them?
She found out they had Lily, and knew the only way to take them down was from the inside. So she joined up and waited for the right moment.
All these years, that's where she was. Damn it. This is a lot to take in.
I'm sure it is, but let's not lose focus. We've got to get over this. Can you help me?
Yeah, of course. Ready? Hold on, I've got you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, you just gonna forget about me?
What? You thought I'd leave you hanging like that? You're a part of the plan now.
The plan. Right. Who else was involved in this little mutiny?
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just call him Theodore Wallace. You know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself. Tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were gonna get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside and make sure we got out of... Shit, it was supposed to be easy.
Nothing's ever easy.
Oh no.
So much for your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. It's hidden, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is under it.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire. Expecting a little bit more stealth. There's no place like home, but a safe house runs a close second. Listen, don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough. At least until I arm him. So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
I don't know. He's hot. I should be...
What?
Yeah, she's hot and he'll tear if I can...
So the plan...
Yeah.
How are you gonna...
O'Neill, how about I bet...
Right. She's probably...
Good, Herb.
That is, what's...
The bad, and he me...
Damn, I'll send Kimiko.
I know, I trust... Okay. Time to get down to business. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and get your explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Merrill from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.
All right. Let's hope the marrow is still there.
Hmm.
Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman? You another one of these. What happened here? O'Neill left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the Marrow? It doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place. All these tanks. What's this about? Somewhere. Okay, let's see what happens. He's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
But he wasn't. I tried. Theodore Wall.
Poor girl.
You didn't have to. What?
Let's.
I think it's.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing
inside? There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field of matter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian.
Have you finished?
I have.
Good.
Got it.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Tell me something, Tor. Is that enough?
Light, and it's...
I'm good to...
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two. Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you...
You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
God, Lily, you're
never gave up. Not like you. She tried to tell you,
but you were too stupid to listen.
No. No. No, this isn't right.
Why are we succeeding where you failed? You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then you became lost yourself.
You don't know anything about me!
Myra understood the goals to be achieved by submission. By control.
Man, get you out of here. Give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? I'm home. How did I? That letter, Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dear.
She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Wake up, Sebastian!
What? Hoffman? What happened?
She brought you here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay.
That's the problem.
What do you mean?
I picked the Theodores, but it's...
Shh.
I think that I found...
Great.
It's not...
Okay, I'll go...
Okay.
A few more things, Hoffman. A stronghold.
What's going on in there?
It's
big enough to...
That's elastic.
I can't...
So the only... It's the... Who's gonna help?
You know...
Of course.
That
you might want... Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right.
Okay. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way. One's coming through.
I got him.
Hurry up, Sebastian. I don't know how long this thing will hold.
Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere.
There's ammo in my pouch. Take it!
This yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Thank you.
this time is different. You're not getting away.
You'll never get there. Just like the last time you wanted to save her.
Damn it. You're not gonna get to me. Union. It's not even real.
Union is better than reality. Union is science. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
Thank you.
I'm not making any deals with you, friend. Stop me. I burned you once, and I'll do it again.
Myra!
Shit. What is she trying to do?
Get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
She hasn't gone far.
Hey.
There she is. Must be there. I can't stop now.
Thank you.
get to the house. Almost there. Please be safe, Lily.
Kidman's on. Take her down.
Not happening. You stand down.
Somebody check on the advance train.
All security personnel report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
Don't
shit!
Get away.
Okay. We don't have much time.
I'm counting on you, Kidman.